It is definitely more than just a job here at Challenge to Change. It's a life mission. I'm Molly Schreiber, and I'm CEO and founder of Challenge to Change Incorporated. Challenge to Change is an organization that offers mindful education through the modalities of yoga and mindfulness. So we offer mindfulness techniques, tools, preventative education for anyone ages 0, really, through 99. So Challenge to Change has been open or in existence since 2014. Our physical property of Challenge to Change, the organizational business, has been open since 2016. So in 2007, I lost my life partner and I was widowed with 3 kids under the age of 3. Through the loss of my husband, the need for us being more present in our lives, I developed Challenge to Change Incorporated. And also because of the fact that mindfulness and yoga were a huge part of my healing through losing my spouse. At Challenge to Change, we offer mindful education in the schools. We also offer it in healthcare. We offer it in trauma facilities and resiliency centers, detention centers, prisons. We offer it in many different modalities. But when we do go into the schools, which is the biggest bulk of what we do, is we train our teachers through our training, and we give them all the materials that they need, and we go in and we give that to the schools. This studio, when it first was opened in 2016, was purely just kids' classes, and it's evolved over time as we've grown into the schools and our staff has grown as well. It is definitely more than just a job here at Challenge to Change. It's a life purpose. Every one of our change makers, that's what we call our mindful educators, are asked to develop what's called a noble goal, and that's like your life compass, your mission statement for your life. And so my noble goal is to raise happy, healthy, safe kids who make the world around them better than you found it. And that is definitely what Challenge to Change is. It's a life mission. For anyone who is a young woman entrepreneur, or just in general, is to find a mentor. Find someone who has been through this experience and can be someone that you can have coffee with, get advice from, troubleshoot things from, and learn from. I think it's important to have female-owned businesses because in the world of business, it's always been such a man's world, and it also can be a woman's world too. It really is a changing world, and I love to see women being so empowered. Really notice what you can better in your world. And if you see something that needs a change or help in our community, within yourself, is I challenge you to make that change and to go out and make a difference in your little corner of the world.